tiny liquor bottles, just what you'd expect inside a new Balenciaga city.